Hey guys, welcome to Roll Minnesota, your state of skate. It's another day, and that means it's another rollerblading section of old. Today we're taking a look at one of the most prolific sections in rollerblading. This is Pat Lennon's section from the video, Leading the Blind. So Pat Lennon is a stunt machine. There's no equivocating that. In fact, when I go to show people rollerblading that don't really know anything about extreme or aggressive inline skating, usually I show them this one. You're gonna see a few things. Pat Lennon goes fast, he goes flawlessly, and he goes fearlessly. He's probably one of the best stunt skaters ever in the history of rollerblading. Buckle yourselves in, this is gonna be one wild ride. Let's switch over and take a look at Pat's section. All right, let's get it rolling. Even from this opening clip, it'll give you a sense of what's to come in the video. A lot of speed, a lot of commitment, a lot of Pat Lennon. So a lot of the clips in this video were filmed in Minnesota. He was on a trip out here filming for Leading the Blind, including this opening ledge that you see. This is actually in downtown Minneapolis. And if one day I should become a singer, caution tape. That's appropriate for his style. And I love this huge wall ride, how he's able to kick the sign on it. This clip was from Overpass skatepark that we've skated a few times in Minnesota. And I was actually there that day for that backslide. So big. Terrifying trick. He goes under, and then he goes over. Nice little combo there. This Bio 540 is really stylish. It's a pretty big drop, too. Very nice, very nice. There's so many ways that could have gone wrong. And maybe that's one of the themes with Pat's section is a lot of the tricks could go horribly wrong, but for him, most of them go really right. Like this jump through the hole. Probably not a trick many people would want to attempt. Transfer? Saw that one coming. Another Minnesota spot here. Uses the whole ledge. The whole ledge. And here's another Minnesota spot. Again, hitting the Bio 540. Makes him look so good. This is my favorite trick in the whole section, though. I don't know how you would plan this out, how you would be able to kind of measure the jump in your head, but that's Pat Lennon. He's not afraid to try stuff that nobody else is going to do. I have to say, too, it's a really weird song choice, but it gives this section unique personality. It's distinguishable from most rollerblading sections in the music choice. This is kind of cool. I've seen a few clips before people skating a fire escape rail, but I like how it's counterweighted. It just adds an extra dimension, dynamic to the trick. This one is super scary. Jumps over the rail, and that other rail would come up quick. This fakie backflip has been seen by a lot of people. It's one of the distinguishable tricks from this section. Not a lot of people could do a fakie backflip over stairs like that. I think maybe David Sizemore has probably done a few, but I can't really think of anybody else. So much speed. That is a lot of distance to cover. This is one of my favorites. The 450, the Cess slide, and the 270 out, I think, is what makes that look so clean. Just flawless. Really tough Royale through the kink ledge. And then lastly is his ender, the Minneapolis out ledge. And that is a big one. Fun fact about this ledge is they actually capped the top of it. They installed a fence. I don't know if you can really see up in the top here where he was rolling in from, but they put a fence in across that to keep people from skating it in the future. And that always struck me as really weird, because who would actually want to skate that besides Pat Lennon? It's not like a spot people are going to go to session, but that's what people do, I guess. So anyway, This was Pat Lennon's section in this film Leading the Blind, and it's a good one, perhaps one of the best ones out there. So guys, thanks for watching this episode of Rolling Reactions with Roll Minnesota. I'm Butch Lehman. I really enjoyed watching this section with you guys. And again, a quick reminder to you as you're out there to stay safe, stay healthy in these times of national emergency, worldwide pandemic. Looking forward to getting back to skating as soon as possible. And make sure you take care of yourselves, your families, your friends, your communities. Speaking of taking care of your communities, let's give a quick shout out to the supporters. Make sure that you are out there supporting those who are supporting rollerblading. Ultimately, that kind of exposure, that kind of buy-in and commitment from our community is going to help take us to that next level. So that's where we're going to call it for this one. Thank you guys for watching this episode, and we'll see you with the next one. Until then, peace. That's all.